beginning of the question, you mentioned the father and how he responded to the crime. I think the story also tries to deal with the question at what lengths will a parent go to ensure the future of the next generation. I just wanted to add that to what you said too. And again, I agree with Ramin, we didn't really create the story to judge, just create a story that reflects what's happening right now in the world.